another reaction. This one is for Made in Tokyo, Money Up, featuring Toro Y Moi. Smoking dope. With the weirdo face. She got the weirdo brains on a bike. With the Corel suit. Pastel suit? I don't know. It's the ode to the ugliness. Love this beat. About to roll another one, yeah, and she throw it back. Get your money up, don't fuck the money up. Get your money up, don't fuck the money up. So much need her on, I need a doctor. Thought I knew that bit, okay, that's not her. Fuck 12, I can't stand a copper. Free take K, you supposed to be out here. Get that money up, yeah, don't fuck the money up. I could get your booze, done your tummy tuck. But you ain't gotta touch it if it's perfect. I don't wanna hit it unless it's worth it. Hit it from the back, okay, she forfeit. Throw the talent, throw the talent. Let's take a little trip, now we styling. Let's take a little trip. The ugly couple. Bitch, you know you lying, no cap. About to roll another one, yeah, and she throw it back. Get your money up, don't fuck the money up. Get your money up, don't fuck the money up. This a tour, not a boys' night. Too mature for these joyrides. Money heavy, gotta keep an eye. All my people, all my baby, where they all reside. Chaz always calls into videos. Like, if you see the video for Blood Orange, Dark and Handsome, he's like FaceTiming in. He's always doing videos from a distance. Now I'm verified. Ay, cut the check. Now I'm worth the time. Ay, check the cops, make them pay the fines. Riot in the street, like all the time. Damn. Murder, 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 she wrote. Why they gotta hit so low? Undertaker staying on flow. Why they gotta piss so. This is so fire. Crowds roaring, that should clip my mic. Crowd surfing, kicked out all the lights. Admission going up every night. Making me think twice, I'm like, fuck, what's my line? Bitch, you know you lying, no cap. About to roll another one, yeah, and she throw it back. Get your money up, don't fuck the money up. Get your money up, don't fuck the money up.
Is the message supposed to be we're in love even if we're grotesque looking?
Prosthetic faces. I don't know, bro. I thought the song was amazing. So, I mean, he's MadeinTYO is not the best rapper ever. I'm gonna come clean, but like, hey, other than that, yo, that was a fire collaboration and a dope ass music video. So, what y'all think? Leave a comment. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and peace, love, palm.